Hi, I'm the Brit and welcome to my channel. In this episode, we're going to Medvid Taiga, where we are going to continue with the story missions.
Before you get back to your bear hunt, Georgy reported a lynx behaving very strangely nearby, wandering in the daytime, exposing its position. Unusual behavior for a strategic, nocturnal predator. Georgy is not the most reliable source for us, but something tells me this is no hoax. Maybe it's another lynx injured by that bear. Maybe it's another anthrax problem. I'll mark the area Georgy reported on the hunter mate. Have a look. This is the area where the lynx was spotted. See any tracks? You've spotted the lynx. Observe it. Take a photo for me. Does it look sick?
Thank you.
No sign of injury or rabies. Could be anthrax. Could be something else. The animal is sick. We can't risk an outbreak this close to the reindeer herders festival. Put it down.
Okay guys, that's it for this episode, so thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Please don't forget to hit that like button.